Race number one, green light. We're set to race. First of the day here at Gawler Greyhounds. They're ready to run. Racing, speed, Steve's Regret. It's going to fly through early and lead bit over a length. Logan's Hero, a couple away, came like a sniper. Then Fitter Storm, Blaze Victorum, and Gold Blaze last of all. Down the back, Steve's Regret by two. Logan's Hero doing the chasing. Two to Fitter Storm, and then Blaze Victorum up to the bend. Steve's Regret had the lead. Led by two to Logan's Hero, Fitter Storm. Steve's Regret too good. Steve's Regret first. Fitter Storm will grab second from Logan's Hero and Blaze Victorum. Then like a sniper and Gold Blaze. Time here, 23 and 56. After the running of race number one, able to jump out well, zip through, find the early front. And that was the race. Number one, getting the prize here. Steve's Regret for Bob Isaacson. Second to five, Finnish Storm. He made a bit of late ground along the rail into second for Kevin Bewley. And third to two, Logan's Hero. He was out sort of a length and a half off the leader early and not beaten a lot further than that. So 1-5-2-8 is fourth, 23-56 the time after race one here at Gawler.